Okie dokie, let's see what we can do here. Let's do it. Drop. Let's go disturb the bread. Says. That's an alarm noise. Of course, I can't see anything.
Do not move. There are sleepers.
You mean hammer him. My apologies. Cool. Nothing over here. Let's open this way. Nothing, just stairs. Okay, where the hell are we? Oh, good God. Resource locker. I'll grab it then. They didn't even have an animation. I can't tell if the stream's too loud. I think I turned myself up just a hair enough so I can hear myself on the stream. I don't know how loud GTFO is being right now. What's that over there? It's a door. I can hear that alarm ring. Is that just me? I didn't do that. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, was that in the same area? It is. Okay. He pinged some. Explored this, but I'm re-exploring. Oh. What is this? Oh, security scan. Pull the lever. Refill. I have an auto sentry, so I can slap that on me. He has a mind deployer. He's at 80%. I'll slap one on my. Carry this with me. I'll go his way. It seems clear. He's running around, jumping around. Oh, is that a dead end? You led me astray. No. All right, folks, this is what you get when you have no communication. Get led astray. What's this? Ooh, down. Just in case. Nothing else? Okay. I take so. Oh, what? Lies. What? What are you pinging? Oh. Now I have two. We'll leave them here. I don't know what to do with them. Oh, you found it there. Okay. Well, there's a generator here. I'm going. Hmm?
motherfucker here.
Oh, do they not show up? Ugh, that's trashy. What's this door here? Security? No security? Oh, no. Oh my god! There's a few behind that door. Oh. He's getting messed up.
Control the fight.
That me? Okay. Thought it was me for a second. I accidentally shot when I jumped back into the game. Never mind. Oh, there's a generator. We need that cell. Let me go get that cell real quick. Where was that? Oh, it's way back here. Love the lack of animation with run. The shotgun has an animation when you run? Yeah, it does. Oh, now it has an animation. I was running the whole time and it wasn't animating. That's weird. Okay. Ooh. I don't see anything behind the door. Don't mean there ain't nothing behind the door. I think my sentry needs a hit. Oh, good plan. Good plan. Phone. your face. Ooh, Jesus beam. Oh. That's optional. We can make this harder for ourselves. Oh no, there's no easy mode. What's that? Cranking myself down again. Oh, is there a talk mode?
Bioscan.
Is there a talk mode in here? In game? Can you hear me? Can you hear me in the voice chat? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Ah, you're in D&D comms. Bah. Alright, whatever. We'll continue. Now what? I've got Sentry. I can set that up. Faster type gun than Sentry. Yeah, we'll take a candle. Gamble. That should be able to reach the entire door, I think. Oh, wait, no, there's three doors. He's too worried for him. Wasn't paying attention. Here we are. That's all I have. His body lights up when you aim at him. That's cool. Side. Means they're gonna break through that one door instead of coming through the sentry. When did you get there? Eat my blood. Yeah, they didn't come through this door. That's disappointing. Still have a sentry. I'm running low on ammo. Disappointing. I don't see anybody behind it. Just a hair during that combat. I don't know if that's because I'm recording this or what. It could just be my computer going. Struggling. Shouldn't be struggling that bad. Myself with one and drop it. Medi pack. What in the hell are you doing? Trying to parkour? There's stairs, fool.
I've got a resource locker here. I got a resource box here.
It's your favorite glow sticks. Thank you.
papers. Let them snore.
Hurt a little bit. Or should I say tickled? I only have one use left on it. Alrighty. Find cryogenic cases. Alright, let's see if I can remember how to do this. Query. What was it? I forget. Cryo 769. Yep, 769. Location's 44.
Where are we now?
We're in 746. Okay. Let's see here. What was the other one? 172? And then and bring it to the extraction scan in 742. So we need to go to zone 44 and 45. Zones 44 and 45. So we need to go. This is 44. 44 somewhere. Way. There seems to be a wall here. An idiot. To this door. Well, there's a trip mine right there. Need a terminal. That's not what I wanted. To ping it. Fool. I thought that was a terminal. Apparently that's not. Maybe in this area? Oh, there's a door right here. Jesus, babe. Is there not a terminal in this area? I wonder if I could ping it from there. You didn't hear that. Nobody heard that. Ooh, terminal. Somewhere right here. Again, 769. It needs to be in zone 44. We are technically in zone 44, so I'll just come over back here and just ping. Again, 172, I think it was. I need to be in zone 45, which is... Where's zone 45? Is this zone 45? What is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? Where's zone 45? Okay, so we gotta go through a security door. Cool, cool, cool. Yes, but where does it lead? Yep. Yep, 45. Okay, so we need to bulk up. Door up this way too. I believe. Yep. And then there was a door over here. We should probably go shut. Oh, guess not. There's a door over here that we need to shut. Alright, they'll take a more linear path. Oh shit, there's a door right here that's open. I don't think they would come through this way, but they. Oh my god, I don't know. Might. That would be very annoying if they did. Okay. I guess you'll get the rest.
Okay.
Here we go. What are you doing? Boy. Alright. Anyways. Okay, now I'm back. Wait a minute, AFK. So, this is gonna be an interesting fight. So they can't come through. They'll come through here. Or they'll come through there. Either way, we need to make a last stand here. Oh no. This is kind of an awkward last stand. Oh wait, no, I can... Oh wait, no, they can come through there or through there. This is more linear path right here, so... Why did he put multiple mines here? Damn it. Yes, D&D, lol. Click, pow. Explodes brains everywhere. I take it we don't have any sea foam. It's probably they haven't added like reflective covers or something. That would be a neat mechanic. Weird range of the flashlight. Do they not have better flashlights in this realm? Holy hell, the flashlights in this game are just like, ugh. I love how his flashlight is like, right there. You can see the tip of his flashlight starting. That's amusing. Interesting, interesting, interesting. This is this light right here. I think. I think he's staring at the door. Yeah. It's shaking. Ooh. Ooh, I'm triggering it. I'm triggering that light glitch. That's cool. It's like on this door somewhere. No, do it again. I want to see it. Something. Oh. That's creepy as hell. He's just gear floating with an animation of a body. This game has trouble loading or something. Are we really still AFK? Oi. Wonder if I can jump on his shoulders. Or not. That's cool too. You're just gonna fling me forward. Huh? Oh. I was like, what? It's a good way to give yourself a concussion. I saw you move. Just been talking to myself. Come on. Let's go. Well, we got friends behind the door. Plenty of them. Hopefully no tentacle bitches behind the door. Let's go. Yee? Been ready for like half an hour. Here! Just blew up something.
Never let them in close.
Sentry's going ham. Running. Give me health. You did good. Don't tell me what I already know. You come with me. My auto sentry didn't do jack shit. They broke that door down like hella fast. Broke it down before my sentry can go ham on something. Do they get soft on them up? Okay, we'll need him for this. nice.
Let them sleep. That way we can stay out of trouble.
There's quite a few in here. I'd rather we don't wake them. Okay. You're ready. You really should be able to ping enemies. That's kind of dumb, not being able to do that. In a sort of funny way.
Let them snore.
Okay, if he fucks up.
So we don't have to fight them.
We all die. Oh, those two are too close. Not even gonna make that attempt. Look here, you little shits. How did he not wake up from that? That was like directly right next to him. That other guy was touching him, essentially. Oh, shit, I missed. I hurt. You're a tentacle bitch. I hear movement. Door here. Terminal. This is in 43. I'm not sure that's gonna work, brother. I can try. Query cryo underscore something. What was it? 172. Okay, it's 45. So ping cryo underscore 172. And it'll be like, nope, 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 yep. I knew it. I have to be in zone 45.
It has to be 45. I knew it, but he pinged it, and I was like, well, I'll try. But I knew it wasn't going to work. There's a door right here. I don't know if Tentaclitch is beyond this. I hear movement. What's up with this? Did we even check up here? Nothing. We missed a locker. Why can't I ping that?
Resource locker here.
Okay. That model is a lot bigger than I thought it was. Yourself. All right. That's not what I meant to push. I'm sorry. I can hear her slip slapping behind that door. I'm gonna hack this just for giggles. I really like this pistol's flashlight. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, so here's the thing. I have a bad feeling it's in there. Well, we're gonna have to make a try for it. I'm gonna open the door and see. No, 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 no. Let's not say we did, sweetheart. No, 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 no. No. We don't have anything, I think, other than my second one shot her ass. I could just, like, slip by her and get it. We don't even need to go in there. How far is this? Ping, ping. Come on, ping it. It's kind of in there. And there's a guy, like, right here. Damn it! See. What's he doing way the fuck over there? Oh, AFK. Contingency plan in case I fuck up. Okay, so it's up on that ridge. What I need to do is slip by these jackasses here. Oh, hi. You're that close. I'm trying to watch her animation and watch where she's going so I can figure out a game plan to slip by. If I could just slip by that one asshole, it might be okay. You sassy walk somewhere else, sweetheart.
Sleepers.
That's close for comfort. I got locked up on that. Where's she at? Damn you, bitch. Just want to slip by these assholes and go grab it. You're holding me back. I think when she slips over there or over there or some shit, I'm gonna swing myself over. Nope. Yes, 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 continue going that way. Stay the fuck over there.
Do not move. There are sleepers. Let them snooze.
Stop, Chloe. Stop it. Ooh, she's close. She's close. No, thank you, sweetheart. Making a beeline. This bitch right now is trying my patience. Shoo! You bitch. Shoo! Go over there! Shoo now. Nobody likes you. I'm in a very bad spot. Fight them. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. Somewhat. I don't know. No! Shoo! She knows I'm here. Waiting. Yes, keep going. Keep going. Go away. You can do it. Now's the time to go. No, God. Sure, if I can get out the same way I came in. I'm just gonna watch her at this point. You gotta be fucking kidding me. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Every time I try for a door, she comes back. You're a cunt. You know what I'm trying to do. She's trying to make my life more difficult. Oh, 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 now. Now. Now.
I see sleepers. Let them sleep.
Stop glowing. Goodbye. Frickin' bitch. No, let's go. Ew, we got the thing? Yahar. Which way are we going, though? Oh, I gotta get out here. So proud of myself. Wait up. Ain't that damn fast. Shit, I'm on run right now. We didn't do extreme or overload, but that was awesome. Cool beans. SMG and a shotgun. Fun. All right, so I'm gonna cut that